Okay, everybody, up and hike. Good job. And they're off. So we're about to dog sled into the White Mountain National Forest right here around the bend.
Are we in New Hampshire now?
We're in Maine, but just barely. By about a mile and a half. We'll be dog sledding into New Hampshire up on top, and if we went right, if we followed this river to the right, which we're not going to, that'll take us into New Hampshire too.
I've never been to New Hampshire, so what
is
this?
Oh, really? Well, I think we're going to dog sled into a creek. The state line goes pretty much right up this river. Let's go, come on, good girl, come on, Raptor, good boy. Well, Zara's taking a poop, and Raptor actually pooped her through it. Good boy, Raptor. That's new behavior in the lead dog.
Wow.
And the race last weekend, he had to stop every time he needed to, got the cake.
Oh.
Which, because Chippy wasn't much of a pulling him through. Your favorite dog.
Is this white one in the back, is she okay? She runs kind of sideways.
Well, first off,
or he.
Yeah, he.
I can't really. Oh, yeah, now I can
pulls,
see.
He pulls a little too hard. It's called crab. Come on, Zara. Come on, Raptor. Let's go. Come on, Zara. Good girl. Good boy, Raptor. They're also trained to run on the right side of the trail. If I need them to get over to the right side, I would go over. Dogs like love to do temperature wise, it's like 20 above to 20 below is their,
wow,
their running range that they feel comfortable with. So when it's 45 degrees, it's a heat wave for these guys right now. Good boy, Yotech. A little different than the tiki bird, huh?
Yeah. Is he trying to eat the snow?
Yeah. We hydrate them before the run, mm-hmm, so they won't do much of that. But water about an hour and a half ago, and we offered them fresh water before the run. Not many drank it.
What do they eat?
What's that?
What do they eat?
They eat, mm-hmm, a lot of meats, a lot of raw meat, and high-end kibble.
Okay.
Chicken fat, fish oil, fats. They should be smelling this dog anytime now and pick up the speed. So they haven't seen it yet, but they're going to smell it. There they go. Now they see it. I'm by. Hopefully go by. I'm by. So this is whether we have some trained lead dogs or not. So let's try it. I'm by. I'm by, Raptor. I'm by. Let's go. Let's go. I'm by. Good job.
Good boy.
Come on, go. Come on, Snowy. Yeah, the blue dogs are fine. Snowy has a couple of little bit. And then Poe and Red Wolf, they still got the, Red Wolf's got the tail up. She's still a little upset.
Oh, yeah.
She was not sure what to do. So you got a cast of different characters on this team. They all got different personalities. We put them together, choreographed it so it works.